time right now. That cold, uncomfortable feeling is eating away at your chest. I know, man. I know you want your problems to be solved and could care less for advice or empty, encouraging words. That's reality, though. You made a mistake. And like everyone else, you must now face the consequences, regardless of how much of an exception you may think you are. You are entitled to nothing. Everything you have in this world was worked for. An effort was put in. Sacrifices were made, and difficult decisions brought you to where you are today. When you fail to appreciate and, in turn, start to give up, those achievements you once held dear to you will begin to unravel and leave you. Never. Keep trying. Even if you are convinced you are truly alone, you are not. Fight and conquer these obstacles in your life. Don't be afraid to do the things you love. If you must temporarily face them by yourself, then do it. Do not fear life. Do not live. You are strong, and if I can toot your horn for a moment, you're much stronger than most. You have overcome failure before, let this be no different. Prioritize your life. You could be studying right about now, but instead, you're doing something much less important. In a way, it's far greater than any study session. You are right to do what you are doing, writing this letter. Cheer up, champ. Life will get better, although it may seem impossible. Make yourself available to help others. Involve yourself in matters that may not concern you, but you know you. Remember, you need not fret writing everything you feel down to convince others that your feelings are sincere. If you are honest and true,